Accuride is dedicated to bringing you the best in moving design. We want to welcome you to our slide terminology series, where we explore the various aspects of slides, glides, and drawer runners. In this first video, we'll look at four methods of disconnecting slides: friction disconnect, lever disconnect, push latch disconnect, and rail disconnect. Slides with disconnects are designed to separate the drawer member from the rest of the slide using various methods. No matter the technique, a slide with a disconnect feature allows the drawer to be taken out of the cabinet without the removal of screws. These disconnect methods allow users to detach drawers from cabinets quickly and easily. One form of separating slide members is with a friction disconnect. This type of slide does not use any levers or latches for disassembly. Firmly pull a drawer from the cabinet to overcome resistance from the slide's ball retainer. The Accuride models 1029 and 2006 are examples of slides with this method of disconnect. The lever disconnect is another method used to separate slide members. A user pushes or pulls a lever attached to the drawer member of the slide. This lever disengages the drawer from the cabinet, allowing the user to remove the drawer entirely. The Accuride model 3832, 3135EC, and 3160EC are examples of slides with this method of disconnect. The push latch disconnect feature is similar to a lever, but has a push engagement button on the side. To release the drawer member, simply press the button. After that, you'll be able to pull the drawer straight out, away from the cabinet. The Accuride model 3732 is a great example of a slide with a push latch disconnect button. Finally, there is the rail method of disconnect. There are two variations of the rail method. The first, and most common, has a latch that lifts to release a rail from the slide. Accuride models 2632, 4034, and 7434 use this type of disassembly. The other type of rail disconnect does not use a latch. You release a lock tab to lift a drawer from its slide. You can find this variation of rail disconnect with the Accuride model 3640A. Thanks for watching our video on disconnect methods. If you have any questions about which disconnect feature is best for your project and design, visit the resources section of our website for more on slide terminology, installation tips, and how to select the right movement solution for your next project. Or, if you have any suggestions, leave a comment or contact us via the link in the description below.